Celebrity Mohamed Azwan Ali, better known as Diva AA, stood among the earliest arrivals at SK Klang Gate in Setapak to queue up for casting his vote. Speaking to the media, he shared that he woke up as early as 4:30 a.m. and reached at the polling centre from Semenyih at 7 a.m. He shared that he initially didn't feel like voting and had enough of the nonsense of politics in Malaysia and had given up. However, he later changed his stance, realising that every vote counts.